Ramona runs at a constant rate for 2 hours. She takes 51 minutes to run 6 miles. Dee runs at a constant rate of 11 miles in 1 hour, 25 minutes. For part A, we're asked to complete the table and notice how the table only involves Ramona's running. We will determine the missing values by using proportions, where a proportion is formed when two ratios or rates are set equal to each other. Looking at this first column, we are given a distance of 6 miles and asked to determine the time for Ramona. And this is given to us because we're told she takes 51 minutes to run 6 miles. So the time is 51 minutes. This also tells us her rate is 6 miles per 51 minutes. For the next column, we are given a distance of 2 miles and asked to determine the time. We will begin with the known rate of 6 miles per 51 minutes and set this equal to the rate where the distance is 2 miles and the time is unknown. So this rate must equal the rate of 2 miles per an unknown number of minutes. And we know these rates must be equivalent, looking at the units of miles, because 6 divided by 3 is equal to 2, we divide 51 by 3 to determine the missing time.
51 divided by 3 equals 17.
The rate of 2 miles per 17 minutes is equivalent to the rate of 6 miles per 51 minutes. So we know this time is 17 minutes. In the next column, we are given the time of 34 minutes and asked to determine the distance. So for this next proportion, we can use the rate of 6 miles per 51 minutes or the rate of 2 miles per 17 minutes. Let's use the simplified rate of 2 miles per 17 minutes. The rate of 2 miles per 17 minutes must equal the rate where the distance is unknown in miles and the time is 34 minutes. Again, these two rates must be equivalent because 17 times 2 is equal to 34. We multiply 2 miles by 2 to determine the missing distance. 2 times 2 is 4. So when the time is 34 minutes, the distance is 4 miles. And finally, for the last column, we were given a time of 85 minutes. Let's begin with the known rate of 2 miles per 17 minutes. This must equal the rate of an unknown number of miles to 85 minutes. Looking at the units of minutes, 17 times 5 is equal to 85. To determine the missing distance, we multiply 2 miles by 5. 2 times 5 is 10, which means the rate of 10 miles per 85 minutes is equivalent to the rate of 2 miles per 17 minutes. When the time is 85 minutes, the distance is 10 miles.
Part B, does Ramona or Dee run more miles in 85 minutes?
Looking at the table, we know Ramona runs 10 miles in 85 minutes, and we are given that Dee runs at a constant rate of 11 miles in 1 hour, 25 minutes. And because 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes, and 60 plus 25 equals 85, we know that Dee runs at a rate of 11 miles per 85 minutes. So we can see that Dee runs one more mile than Ramona in 85 minutes. So the answer is Dee runs more miles in 85 minutes. For part C, determine how long it takes each runner to run 1 mile. Beginning with Ramona, we know it takes her 17 minutes to run 2 miles, so 17 minutes to 2 miles must equal an unknown time in minutes to 1 mile. Because 2 divided by 2 is equal to 1, we divide 17 minutes by 2 to determine how long it takes Ramona to run 1 mile. 17 divided by 2 equals 8.5. So it takes Ramona 8.5 minutes to run 1 mile. And now for D, We know it takes 85 minutes to run 11 miles. So we have the rate of 85 minutes per 11 miles must equal the rate of an unknown number of minutes per 1 mile. Looking at the units of miles, 11 divided by 11 is equal to 1, which means to determine how long it takes D to run 1 mile, we must divide 85 by 11. Let's do this on the side. There are 7 11s in 85. 7 times 11 is 77. Subtract, the difference is 8. Add a decimal to the dividend and in the quotient. Add a 0, bring it down. Determine how many 11s in 80, which is 7. 7 times 11 is 77. Subtract, the difference is 3. Add another 0, bring it down. Determine how many 11s in 30, which is 2. 2 times 11 is 22. Subtract, the difference is 8. Let's go ahead and stop here and round this to the 10th place value, and therefore it takes D approximately 7.7 minutes to run 1 mile. So we'll write 7.7 minutes here, and we'll change the equal sign to an approximation sign. Let's write the answer as a complete sentence. It takes Ramona 8.5 minutes to run 1 mile. It takes D approximately 7.7 minutes to run 1 mile. I hope you found this helpful.